I know I'm sort of talking about the message, I guess, but maybe I think, you know, in popular culture, you know, women are really excited about this project, and I think, you know, there's some statistics that women are now getting involved politically at a rate that they've never been involved before, and I think that this is really going to be a topic of conversation, and it's going to be a motivator. So I'm just curious if you think, one, that this is a feminist story, and if you think that this is going to be part of the conversation about it, and is that what you hoped when you got behind it? And that's for all the actors.
Okay. Yeah, I should use this, shouldn't I? I think, that's not the reason I got involved. I personally heard about all of the other people involved in this show, and I was like, oh my god, I need to be there, or oh my god, I'm so nervous. I think that any story, if it is like a story being told about a strong, powerful woman, come on, Anne, just let me have my thing. any story that is just a powerful woman, like owning herself in any way, like is automatically deemed like feminist. But it's just a story about a woman, and then I don't think that this is any sort of feminist propaganda. I think it's a story about women and then about humans. I mean, you see the three people on the hanging on the wall were all men. They were all. It's something. This story affects all people, and that's kind of what I wanted to say.
I think she's so precious. Honey, you have a little run there in your nylon. I just wanted to. Okay.
I just wanted to say.
What I love about this, among other things, is the notion: stay awake, stay awake, and don't for a minute think if you say, "Well, I'll get involved some other time. I won't worry about this midterm election. I'll just..." No, no, no. Don't wait. Just stay awake.